it's David Mead, and Mead, does he have the legs on this Rovers defence? Mead all the way to the corner. I think he's going to beat Ryan Shaw, he is.
David Mead, some space, some acceleration, and David Mead, has he got the ball down there over the line?
Ball free.
David Mead scampers away. Ten. Really good acceleration from David Mead, he's cut through immediately. He's got support on his outside. Minus 162 as Cassidy gets the ball away. David Mead is there, Fuad Yaha.
This time to Lange. Lange cuts out ball to Mead. Mead in the corner goes Tierney.
He got the ball away to David Mead. He's got some space and some pace also, and they go on the outside to Samusoni Lange.
In possession of Pitts. David Mead is back. Go!
Gets the pass away, and will Shenton get it down?
Oh,
he can't. What great defence from David Mead.
The man outside him, and it's Mead. David Mead gets another try for the Catalan Dragons.
Bad one, or the ball's batted down, and Mead has got that.
Meeting between the two sides. Mead might profit. Tompkins dinks it in. Oh, it's snapped up by Mead. And Mead has got pace. This guy can go all the way. Liam Marshall herring back to catch him. Back comes Gildard too. But Mead will go all the way under the posts. And that's a Wigan supporter. That ball is bobbed up for David Mead. And Mead is going to wrap this one up with his second try.